Time for some mini golf. Hampton Beach on July 4th, 2011. Bucks Lagoon. There's a deuce. Oh yeah! Whew. That was pretty close. No! Crap. It's gonna be a chip shot here. Ooh. So far I'm all good, so fifth hole. A little too hard. Hole number six. This is more of a par three hole, but it's a par two, I believe. Get back here. Well, I didn't go too far. Bing. All right, so six hole was a three. Just gonna mark this down real quick. This hole looks easy, number seven, but there's a lump that's hard to see. Kind of knocks the ball away from the hole, so it's a bit annoying. Here is the scorecard. So, oh, apparently hole number six is a par three. Okay. Two, 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 three. So I'm on par so far, that's good. Hole number seven, par two. It's the only golf course, that's really good golf course, I should say, that's left here. Go right. Didn't hit it hard enough, but oh well. It'll do. This one looks intimidating, but it's actually pretty easy. A lump here. Of course, a lump there. And goes around into the hole. Just got to hit it just right to get it off the boulders. Get the grooves just right, it can go right off the groove into the hole. Ninth hole, halfway there. Looks intimidating, really not that difficult. Just gotta get over the rock bed, off the back, and into the hole. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Another two. Oh, God, what was that? Hole number 10. Bada bing. That is when the fun stuff comes in. The holes with when you're inside the cave. And this is why it's interesting. Mark this down here. Seven was a two, nine was a two, ten was a one, 11 was a two. Two under par. It's a lot harder than it looks. It's the toughest hole in the course. That's why. Oh.
I'm gonna be like, 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 I'm gonna be like,
Wanna watch your step, sir? Close. No, get back here.